So we bought a new hydraulic steering hose and we replaced that one. Now we've got to go over into here and fill up the transmission fluid down here. Siphon that one down into this one here. Okay. Bit of an awkward spot to get the big drum in there. I figured it was easier to siphon it. Okay, I think I might put the batteries in while I'm doing that at the same time. Yeah, just set them down for a charge. This one here for. Oh yeah, that's another hose that we bought to put the heater back on. Or I should say the breather pipe for the tappet cover. There we go. Now, get this one out of the way over here. Get them all in the right spots so they're not in my way. I might drop you down there for a moment. Okay. Okay, grab a couple of spanners and we should be right. one of those things that I really don't expect these to go that fantastically. I think we're going to need a couple of drums of hydraulic fluid, I think. But, you know, we can always hope. Hope above all else. One here. Yeah, we got some on the dipstick. Mightn't be quite as bad as what we thought. It might be, you know, another, what is it, a 5 litre that they sell them in. But I suppose at some stage we can always say you're going to use the 20 litres eventually. Okay, well, pretty well. Very happy with that. Might just have a little look-see at the dipstick. See how we did, eh? Very, very good. Well, I reckon that's the trouble with really good clean oil. I reckon that's well and truly in the safe zone. You go around that side where it's easier to look at. Okay, let's have a looky here. There we go. Yes, that's definitely in the safe zone. Perfect. Perfect. I'm really happy with that now. Okay. Okay, now let's put you over in that one. Put the cap back on, eh? That's what we got. Put the cap back on down there. There hopefully we can get her running. Hopefully she'll run, and then we can get it back down to the and get her cleaned off. So there we go. So this is what is coming out of the bell housing there, which isn't a good thing, but we need answers, and answers mean drastic actions. You can always deal with that later, but that's the pus that's coming out of there. So that is not pretty, and it's supposed to be not in there according to all the learned people that I can find. So the first thing we're going to do is do that. Get that out of there and see what we have after that. A lot of these things with these tractors require you to get answers and solutions. Sometimes they're drastic actions to get the next puzzle answered. And you have to find each piece out as you go. We're down to drips now, so, but that is a horrible looking mess that's come out of there. Oh yeah, horrible, horrible, horrible. Okay. So we blew the power steering line and we replaced it there. It's the power steering line for the steering. So it's been replaced. The guy at the store made a mistake and added 200 millimeters. I wanted 200 taken out of it. But anyway, that's not worth worrying about now. Okay, we might see if we can fire her up at the moment, I think. Wouldn't mind hearing her run again. So we might just park you up on there, eh? Get you to sit. Will you sit for me or not? Should try that way. See if you'll sit in there. Can you see the top there? I'm not sure. But anyway, we'll see how we go. The big problem with old machines is that you've got so many hydraulic hoses that are really, really not good. And that's our problem. Okay. Let's have a go and see what we get. Turn that on. This one up in the top. Fire you up. Actually, it's interesting. I might try it there for a change. Just as a matter of interest. Okay. Fire in the hole, as they say. okie dokie. That was a big screw up, wasn't it? Hey, and you saw all that on film. What a great big muck up. Well, that was very unprofessional, wasn't it? Okay, alright. Yeah. We can turn off there. Yeah, they're running all over the leg. Pull that one off there. Okay, well that was running, hey? It was running and it was driving. Okay. Well, what we don't need is this one in there. Silly boy. A lot of things that you do and you didn't plan to go as far as you went. But while we were doing it, we might as well go a bit further. It doesn't really work. Floor a bit cleaner as well so we can operate more in there. Now let's see if we can patch this bloody fuel line now, eh? Okay. Yep, you silly bugger. I threw it on the floor. Where did we throw it? There it is. Okay. Into that hose too, I want to get that out of the way. Okay. Well, she moved under her own power. That's pretty exciting. Just try not to put the fuel tank in, so I'm in the process, eh? Okay, now where's the knife? Come on. See if you're doing any better with a bit further down, eh? really needed some 5/16 line, didn't we? Okay, let's try that one. There we go. Well, you can sit over there, right? Turn this back on. Okay, let's go and hop on board, hey?
Right.
problems now. Sort out that oil and decide in there about that oil. Okay. I don't know, I left you over there, guys. Sorry about that. Okay, well, we've probably got a slipping clutch, I would say. Which, considering that material there, I'm not surprised of. Okay, let's see in this one here. Okay. So I think that's all locked up, shut up, and ready to go, I think. I think we can head back down now. Okay, so that's where we're up to.